A je tady tady rozšiřovala, že by pojela na tu chvíli.
Het is wel eng om in te stappen. Ja, het is eng om in te stappen, zo die hier.
Ja.
Oh,
dat is wel.
Ja, dat is wel. Krijg ik wat zakken of niet?
Thank you.
met de wezen, met de grote shutdown, als een soort chairlift. On the right side, the Spanish ground, and many times, even the helicopter landed over there. That used to be the villa of Sophia Loren. Used to be, not anymore, because all the world knows she not like a paddock. And she sold for very low money, just because all of us come with the lawyer and take the place away. Now, if you remember not, if you read the book on television, she been 3 days in the prison because she avoided to pay a tax. Of the port, you see this yellow building, with also with the writing Convento Amalfi Grand Hotel, but still in the last 6 or 7 months, this used to be a convent of the convent of Cappuccini, of the monks, and now it's become a convent Amalfi Hotel. Now, you can already see the tower of the church dedicated to Saint Andrew. The valley takes the name Valle dei Molini, that's a minute, the valley of the paper mill, because till the last few years, Whenever they used to come down from the mountain, they'd make work the engine of the paper factory. Now, on the left side, under the tower, you see a large building with 21 arches. So, many years ago, it used to be a monastery, and now it's become one of the best hotels in Abanfi. That is that the other end where you go, they never coming back anymore. So nobody complained so far. It's a view, so there is a cemetery. Okay. And now, in front of you, to below of the sea, this watch on the left side, you can see the white building, Hotel Moon's Convent. But it's obvious once used to be a convent. And you just think, between the convent and the monastery, it's situated underground. Santa Maria Maddalena. And in this church, five or six centuries ago, they also incarnated the Duce. to meet at the end of the bay. Behind today, we have the bigger fleet of tuna boat in Zadara. After all, come Vitri sul Mare, famous from ceramic. And after all, the bigger city of Salerno. Now, in front of us, 32 miles away from here, we have the coast of Pesto Mucilento. Over there. Now, we're going back to the pier. I hope you enjoy yourself. Also, I'm hopeful you understand a few words of what I say. Please don't wait down and don't forget nothing. And let us give you help. Now, I'll send the chap and collect the money. Okay? 10 euro each.